impact my life extremely. No money coming in.
The record-long government shutdown created a hardship for 71-year-old Lila Johnson.
2 months without any money coming in, except my retirement and my Social Security.
Johnson is a janitor for the Department of Agriculture. She says she's still catching up on payments for her bills and loans following the shutdown. She's one of many federal contract workers who hasn't received any back pay from the government.
I need the extra money to make ends meet for my family.
Well, I don't think it's surprising that we're still talking about the impacts of a shutdown.
Sam Berger with the Center for American Progress says shutdowns are wrong and hopes to avoid another one.
While the political world has sort of moved on, the folks on the ground that are really living this stuff, trying to actually do the work, this is very real for them still.
Democratic lawmakers say they plan to fight to make sure contract workers who weren't paid during the shutdown get the compensation they earned.
We were able to take care of our federal workforce. I was proud to author legislation that now is law.
Maryland Senator Ben Cardin says the contractors need to be taken care of.
They weren't paid through no fault of their own. So we're looking at ways that we can adjust the contract with the private company so that these low-wage workers can be compensated.
There are bipartisan bills in Congress that would provide back pay for the workers. In Washington, Morgan Wright.